You guys know the background, but I'm here to share my personal experiences with mental health and depression. I'm here to answer the questions as far as where has Carrie been, and it happens to tie into what we're talking about very deeply. So I'm here to be vulnerable. I don't have all the stats. I'm just here to share my story and allow people to understand, you know, it's something that not any person, no matter the stature or status, is exempt from. So,
thank you.
Hello, my name is James Bland. I am the creator and showrunner of Giants, the digital series. And, you know, Giants is a coming-of-age drama that deals with three millennials of color who are all dealing with an internal giant. And one of our lead characters, Journey, is manic depressive in the show. And so we follow this journey of this character. You know, some days she can't get out of bed, she can't keep a job. And then we also watch how her family, you know, responds to this illness. And so, you know, I'm here to talk about how mental illness, you know, is being displayed in the show and the importance of having this conversation in media.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Nicole Kane. A lot of people know me as Nicole Bitchy. I ran the celebrity gossip site NicoleBitchy.com for almost 8 years. Now I am the founder and editor-in-chief of a women's lifestyle and empowerment site called XO Nicole. And this is a full circle moment for me because I think when I was going through a rough period last year, I came across James Giant series because a friend of mine was in an episode. And I related with the character, of course, who was going through the depression. And I ended up binge watching the whole season. And a year later, I was in Will Packer's office talking to James about how we could work together. And I was like, it's crazy how like things come around full circle. And I'm here sitting next to him on this panel.